Yo, dude, I'm here, dog. EDC.
Dude, I'm stoked for you to see this fit. I tried it on 3 times in front of the mirror this week, bro.
Dude, you better not be flexing on me harder than I'm flexing on you, dude.
Dude, this fit was made by Smokey the Bear because it's so lit, dude.
Squirty! Yes, dude.
Yeah, this new fit belongs in a Santa asylum. That's how fucking crazy it is, bro.
Are your arms up, dude? I can't see you.
Yeah, my arms are at half mast. Should I go full?
Wait, hold up.
Dude, I gotta go. Some asshole's wearing the same fit as me.
Oh, dude. I'm dealing with a similar situation right now, dude.
Son of a Beyonce.
Oh, here I come, dude. Oh, dude, it's you, dude.
Dude, it's you.
What the freaking WT mother freaking F, dude?
Oh, yeah, dude. Boys don't dress alike like that, dude.
This is bull schnipple, dude.
You knew I was going to wear the cutoffs, bro.
Polo, cutoffs. That's me, dude.
You better run off if you can't handle the cutoff.
You gotta stop, drop, and roll, motherfucker, and roll those collars down, dude.
I'm like Orville World Bockers, dude. The pop belt stop.
We're fashion enemies, dude.
Dude, this is my windshield, bro. What if I get sunburned?
We're like TJ Maxx and gosh darn JCPenney's, dude.
That means a lot coming from a dude who shops at Marshall's, dude.
I didn't know that your ex-girlfriend was at EDC, dude.
Yeah, she's doing really well. She's on her third semester at Penn University, so.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, dude. I'm sorry, dude.
Kind of bummed on that, dude, because, like, college is, I didn't even know that was a real thing you could do. I thought that was, like a mystery or something.
I'm sorry for that last comment and stuff, but,
she,
like,
blocked me on everything, even, like, emails.
I love you, dude. I love you. I'm sorry for yelling at you, dude.
You mean that?
Dude, I can't hang out with you right now, dude.
Well, should we settle our differences?
We can't hang out with the same outfit, dude.
Dude. You sent him on me, bro?
Is that your dad, dude?
Could be.
Okay, if, like, a girl came up and she was like, oh, dude, you guys are both hot, but you're wearing the same fit. You would win, dude, because I'm not as hot as you, dude.
Yeah, but I appreciate that. You're saying I'm sexy. That's sick, dude.
Screw you, dude.
You Chads are fucking hack. My dad did that in 92.
Do I look like a Chad to you? Don't answer that.
Dude, my name's not Chad, dude. It's Chet, bro. Got him, dude.
Fuck you, Chet, Chad, whatever it is.
You're not even part of the conversation, dude.
I think you look like your frat kicked you out, dude.
Beta Theta Bar, dude.
Tell this guy he looks like my dad that's on freaking meth or whatever.
Dude, you look like my dad, bro.
I could be your daddy. Ask your mom.
For real?
He looks like his dad.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I could use some love and hospitality in my life, so don't F around with that. Like, I'll do it.
Roll up your sleeves, dude.
Maybe I should, dude. I don't know.
You do look pretty jacked right now.
I feel pretty strong. Maybe I should do that.
Actually, it's a look.
Dude, my sleeves can go higher than you'll ever be, bro.
You Chads are like my last two brain cells. Fucking weak.
Dude, screw you and your dumb brain cells, bro.
My brain cells are strong, but you Chads are weak, is what I was saying, dude.
What did I tell you, bro? Rule number one, fraternity advice.
Put the arms down, dude. Put that arm down, dude.
Don't.
If I come in here with you guys?
No.
You made me realize that my arms look good like this.
Oh, I thought you were like a bad guy. Like, you gotta get out.
No clear for y'all, dude.
Oh, okay, cool.
I don't even need it, dude.
We're going in separately because that's the plot of the story, dude. Screw you, dude.
I'm gonna get more chicks.
Put those arms down, dude. Put those arms. No. You gotta go.
Whatever,
dude. Dude, you gotta go, dude.
No sleeves, dude.
No sleeves. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. Those freaking arms down, dude. Put the arms down. You're embarrassing me. Hey, what's up?
Yeah,
there you go. It's green to screw. Oh, dude, you're touching me, dude.
Dude, get out of here, bro.
Get out of here.
I got green because I'm ready to go green. Environmentalist.
That's good, though. That's good.
That is.
No, you should go.
All
right, but, like, I'm out, dude.
Recycle. All right, that can be seen.
Yeah, frick you, dude.
When you're going solo, I feel like YOLO, dude.
You guys are friends? Sweet.
Can't spell festival without fun, dude, because that's what I'm having. Whatever way the wind blows, dude, that's the way I go. I don't need nobody to have fun.
Pink girl. Hey, pink girl.
You know what fun spells backwards? Enough, because I'm having enough fun out here.
I love alcohol, dude.
You trying to plur?
Lone Ranger? Are you a Lone Ranger?
Oh, no, wait for my friend.
Oh. I have friends, dude. I have a friend.
Dude, I gotta tell you something. I wanna be boys.
I can't hear you, dude. I can't hear you, dude.
I don't care about the whole polo thing. I want to be boy.
The perspective thing, like this, it's so loud.
Subscribe to Charlie's. I like it. Subscribe. Charlie's. Bye bye.
Put them down.
It's like
down,
a kind of tree.
Dude.
It's not coming down.
Put them down.
Dude, they're standing
up. Rest them down. It'll probably feel better, huh?
Dude, you're gonna do it,
Trick you, dude.